chomping at the bit, I do believe. Additionally enthused this afternoon, this late this morning, by dear June. Is this woman not the greatest? Her energy, her level of energy and appreciation and love for the Lord Jesus is really something to be
Amen.
About. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It is a great day that the Lord has made. We're going to rejoice in it with some phenomenal music. Before I officially introduce these fine young men.
We're young.
I heard some laughter back there.
We're young.
That's all of us fine young men up here.
Yeah.
I want to tell you very briefly about the friendship that these two gentlemen, now this is Les back here. Les, excuse my back. These two gentlemen moved into my neighborhood when I was 7 years old. And they were wearing cowboy shirts, pink and black. And the first sight I had of them was in the dirt, just punching each other in the face. And I said to myself, oh Lord, what fate is mine that these wild people will be my neighbors? Little did I know that we would become great and lifelong friends. Little did I know on that day that I saw them that we would be ball players together. Don Whitaker pitched 17 of 24 games 1 year and won every single game.
Wow.
Ron Whitaker played second base. I played first. They called it the devil's triangle between the three of us. Nothing ever got past us. We won city championship in baseball, football, and basketball. Yes, we put a lot of time and energy into our sport, but more time and more energy went into something far more significant, and that was Jesus Christ.
I guess not.
These gentlemen began praying for me when they moved in because they saw trouble in me, and they prayed vigorously. It finally took 30 years for Jesus Christ to come knocking on my door, and I thank these men that I'm a saved man today.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, amen. Amen. Now, I'll tell you the last thing. When I first met them that first day in school, their shoes were shined and mine were not. And I said, now look at those shoes. I wonder if I put some polish on my shoes, if they look half as good. And I learned how to shine my shoes by looking at their beautiful spit shine. Then I noticed that their pants were pressed and their shirts were pressed. And I said, wouldn't that help me if I were to press my pants, iron my shirts, which I did every single morning before I went to school? These men have helped shape my life. Today, they're going to help shape a wonderful day for you and I. Please welcome the Paint Creek Boys.
Yeah, God saved us a little Baptist church. We were 13 years old.
Silent river flowing, gush deep, and its waters are deep and wide. The places I disobeyed, just down by the river's side. There's a light at the river, the light at the river. At the river I can see my Lord and holding his hand. The light at that river falls. Yeah. Ringing on and on for God's plan to your pride. Ringing on and on for
I haven't lived the life of sin. In this world I'm living in, I have no need for many things I should do. I met a beggar along the way, like an ass kid.
Silver line, I've got all my To the skies of the world,
as this wondrous attraction to me. Oh, dear Lamb of God, let its glory above to bear with you.
Still God in the night.
you'll make it all right. And the God of the good times is the God in the bad times. And the God of the day is the God in the night. And the God of the day is the God in the night.
Thank you.
to the ocean, wide floor.